from the fact that this is amazing.
It does not take away from that shit. Cool as fuck.
Who is that? Oh, you're cook. Yo. Oh, y'all waiting on me? Hey. Yeah. We in the building today with some new equipment. I feel like I can scream and it's just going to cut me down by itself. It's fancy.
Fancy.
We cute today. Hey, I am JR the Geek. This is Fat. Judah is not even in the bag anymore. He is on the mic. You under dig me?
Check.
This is Conversations with Elephants. We are bike.
Yes, sir. Yes, understand? Sir. Yes, sir.
So's out now. Don't right. fucking do that.
I forgot. Hey, I forgot.
Well, don't forget.
You're right.
Shit.
I am in the wrong, y'all. See, that's the thing.
Holy shit.
I'm in the wrong.
I hate this thing. Hold this off for a minute. Because you probably won't ever hear that shit again on this podcast.
Don't do that shit.
Fat said he's in the wrong.
I'm not the holy narcissist shit. On the show. I'm not the narcissist. So we know,
you are a narcissist.
We know what we definitely want here.
It takes from. One to know one. We're all narcissists.
We're
that's the bigger. We I could fucking. That could be a whole
but
podcast.
We know what we definitely want to hear that statement from. We know who.
Judah?
You.
We're all narcissists.
Oh, no, I'm super narcissist.
Oh, my God.
To the fault of being a narcissist.
See? It's all about the admitting stage, oh. Fat. You got to admit it, too.
I'm not like you, nigga.
You are.
I hate.
That's why we have a fucking podcast together, all three of us. Birds of a feather, bro.
Oh, very fucking nice. But how we feeling about performing in a different city? First time in a while.
I'm excited, bro. I'm ready, bro. Like, I ain't been on stage in a while. Well, outside of the Insight show, like I just scolded you about.
Right.
But, yeah, man, that was different. That was an outside show. So, actually, like, being in a venue, which I guess is what you were getting at. But, yeah. Yeah, I'm excited, bro. I'm ready. You know what I'm saying?
Like, do we have any, like, nervous feelings before performing in, like, new city, new town, different people? Like, how they gonna receive me? How things gonna go? You know what I'm saying? Like, how we feeling? It's a question. Like,
not so much with Houston. I done been to Houston before. I done been to, you know what I'm saying? I've been to all the.
Yeah, we had a little mini Texas tour before.
You know what I'm saying? Like the big cities here. So, not so much with that. But if I go out of state, I probably feel like that. But honestly, bro, it's just the normal nerves that I get if I, you know what I'm saying, before doing any type of show, just preparing and shit. But, nah, man. Outside of that, man, I'm excited. Ready, bro.
Like, this gonna be fun, man. Going to a hotel, you know what I mean? Kind of first, like, taste of, like, how, like, tour life a little bit.
We've been on tour before.
Yeah, like a mini Texas tour, but, like, a little wilier, if you will. A wily veteran now, if you will. Last time this last time was a little different. So, but this time we little know more what we doing, where we going, things of that nature. So it's gonna be pretty cool, pretty dope to me.
Like man,
I can't wait to see in action. And,
it's different, bro. Just performing is always different than just dropping the music. You know what I'm saying? And just putting it out and sharing it and reposting it, retweeting it, and trying to get people to just look at the video, but. When you right there in people's face, you know what I'm saying? It's always going to be different since we're getting the time, you know?
That's why. Y'all down there for a few days, right?
Huh?
Y'all down there for a few days?
I don't know. I'm still trying to decide, goddamn. But I'm going to be there till the next day, at least.
Yeah,
I'll be there till Friday.
Pulling up the day of the show or before?
Yeah, I'll be there early Thursday. Be out there all day Thursday. Well, we'll be out there all day Thursday.
And it's Thursday night?
Yeah. 8 p.m. Got down. What's the address? Fat. Supposed to have queued up.
Screaming.
Actually, Judah supposed to have queued up with these goddamn questions he asked me.
Yeah,
4419 Navigation Boulevard, Houston, Texas. Pull up. Be there, be square. You dig? 8 p.m. Doors open. You dig what I'm saying? Doors is 20. Tickets is $20 at the door. Yeah. So, be there. We're there. Houston, yeah. Texas. We live. We lit.
Absolutely, man.
And yeah, we'll be out there for a minute. You know what I'm saying?
I'll probably head out. Still have time to make a few phone calls.
I might head out probably Friday or something like that. But we'll be out there. Just fuck with us.
Yeah. just come out. Shit, come fuck with shit.
Yeah, just pop up. We'll be
there. Definitely still got time to make a few phone calls to see if we can make some things shape before it.
You never know. We might just stick around in Houston.
You never know where the elephants will be at, bro. We're nomads. We'll just pop up.
Yeah, elephants wrong, man.
We've done it before. We've fucking been in places and niggas like, bro, what the fuck are y'all niggas doing here? And that's always like the funniest reaction. Like, nigga, we in this hole. So you just never know where we'll pop up every blue moon every once in a while.
That's what they don't get. This elephant shit is deeper than just...
Oh, yeah.
Just some fad or trying to be cool shit.
Yeah, like, man, we're a different breed, my nigga. Always have been, always will be. That's one thing that I've always loved about us, all three of us. Like, we've always marched to the beat of our own drum, which in turn made niggas want to march to our drum, want to be like us, want to be, you know what I mean? A part of, they didn't know what the hell we were doing or what the hell we was talking about all the time, but they just wanted to be a part
of it. I never really know, but they just gravitate to it, and it's cool.
Will come.
You dig.
Build it and they will fucking come. Boy, I'm about to
where these buttons at.
Bro, that...
He saw me. Judah saw me about to push.
Man, nah, that's
a... Is muted right now.
Nah, I know.
That's a fact, dude. Build it and they will fucking come, bro. Who's that? Nah. Is the consistency still going to be there? What's
the deal? That's where I'm at with it at all the time.
Yeah, like, what you going to do?
When the lights come on, all that talking and shit is cool. All you niggas can say whatever fuck you want to. All you niggas can doubt. All you niggas can... Oh, let me stop, because y'all going to make me go.
DJ Bangs, consistency, finish.
Yeah.
What do y'all happen to remember where I was in that story?
You were saying about a message that he sent you. You say it's hard to read with the tears.
Boom. Yeah, there you go. And all the tears came because of the timing of the thoughts I was having. And when I say I got that message and that pummeled me over to the right side.
Mm-hmm.
That pummeled me over to, bro, what was me? Fuck that victim mentality. Out of here.
Yeah.
Get to it. And I publicly thank him for that.
That's literally what it be taking.
That's what it takes sometimes.
That's what
it's
gonna take for the people like us. I know that for a fact.
Nah.
From experience. I tell
serendipity.
You ain't even have to say, I know exactly what you're talking about. Like, that shit, I done been there. He done been there. Shit.
Mm-hmm.
Nah, real talk. Yeah.
Cheers to DJ Bangs, 214 Elliott, California.
Yeah, give it up for him. Give it up for him.
Straight up, man. We gotta get down there, bro. We got the elephants gotta migrate to California for a day or two.
Yeah, man.
See what's going on down there. Check the temperature down there one of these old good days, you know what I mean?
Nah, fuck that. Soon,
very soon. Very fucking soon.
Yeah, ain't no one of these days. We doing that shit soon, bro.
Very fucking soon. Absolutely. Yo, Judy, we got anything else, man? Oh, dude, I want to have this conversation with you about Herbo, man.
Uh-oh.
That fucking album was great.
Swervo.
We talking about 25?
Yes.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my
goodness. He can rap. I don't know what that shit was when he first came out. I was not a fan of the offbeat rap.
He can rap however he wants to, huh?
He looks like it.
Off, in, out, left, right. You know?
It does not seem to matter. No Lauryn Hill, my nigga.
Have you had a green tea?
Have you had a green SIE? Nigga, yeah, exactly. You ain't had the strawberry green tea, nigga.
Yeah. But I had everyone.
You ain't had the king green bed. Tea, nigga. Not the Celsius.
And hello to the family.
Like, you ain't seen that. What are you talking about here?
Never mind.
All right. I still meant it.
It was super behind the scenes.
You ain't, like I said, you ain't had no strawberry, kiwi.
I had everyone, bro. Yeah, literally, bro. I've had everyone.
That shit is...
I knew about Celsius before both of y'all named.
Really?
Yeah. I'm good.
I hate you so much, bro.
I swear to God, I'm not bullshitting. I know that that's... I usually do that shit when I'm bullshitting. I swear to God.
Okay. I swear. I
mean, vegan. You were vegetarian before.
You know what's going on.
It was a fad.
You know what I'm saying?
That's true. When that shit was still weird.
That's what
I'm
saying. It's still weird.
It's like when I say shit, nigga got to throw a jab at some form of fashion. And I don't really.
I was not that much.
Not slippy counter.
Because it's not nothing weird. What you talking about?
Not a weird. It was
different. It's regular now.
Yeah, now everybody do. They got vegetarian restaurants.
Yeah, so why you just say that's still weird? Who said that? Judah said that.
If you weren't so sizable, like, I'd make fun of, like, the lack of protein and everything, but you're still strong. Like, you're dumb strong, so.
But not say sizable, though, to me, ever.
What? You don't feel endeared?
Judah? Oh, I don't even know. Is that a pause?
Yo, that nigga is.
A term of endearment?
Oh, I'm thinking of endowed. I'm sorry.
You are. Man, too. Yeah, shit. It's always somebody else's fault. Yo, am I tripping or did I just see something?
Get out.
Okay.
Whatever the fuck you've been saying, fuck it. Just get out.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Judah's gonna cut this out. Go ahead. Super nice. Gonna say. I'm sorry. It was rude.
Oh my god, that was rude as hell.
What was you gonna say?
I thought I saw something walk by, but
there's fucking people here now. Judah already mentioned that.
Okay, that's what he was talking about. Yeah. Okay, I'm not a fool.
Judah's always gonna be very the observant. Slick man. He's gonna say things while we're on air, but he's gonna say it slick.
It's subtle.
Classic man. Word. Was that okay?
Damn! It's nowhere to be found. No,
please play that song.
No, oh my god. Where the fuck is Jindale?
Where's the thing?
Where's Jindale? That nigga made one song, got rich and dip.
Where's the plug in?
That nigga hit it from away. You.
It's where it should be.
You hit it from you, B. He's
like, I was gonna play this song.
I'm a classic, man.
I was gonna play that song until we ended the podcast.
No, you were not going to do that. I would have tackled you for that, brother.
Damn.
Good music is good music.
No,
it sticks.
Shout out Jindale.
It's impressive.
Shout out to Jindale, bro.
Don't make that face like you.
You're right. I caught myself.
Shout out to Zendaya, too.
Most definitely. Shout out to Zendaya.
That's exactly what I was about to say.
Even though you wasn't on my side earlier.
Like, episode. You'll see it. I don't care about
like the whole episode.
I mean, what are you talking about?
What are we getting at here?
I mean, when the whole world is.
The whole world's watching.
How do you pick a
don't
side?
Don't fucking say any song lyrics to me.
How do you pick a side? I just make it. Whole
that's
world is yours.
That's the song he's writing.
Yes, the champagne.
Look at Judah. Nice.
It's my fault in the champagne poetry.
Very nice. Very
bro, I hate disappointing people so so much.
Stupid, bro. That is funny, look at Judah.
Bro. It's funny, bro, because I thought. Bro, I'm not disappointed, bro.
Shut up.
Bro, I knew you.
Shut up.
This nigga's stupid as fuck.
Oh my god,
what expectations?
Funny,
what do you want from me? I ain't not fulfilling
bro, shut the fuck what? Up, bro. Shut up.
What?
Fat in that goddamn episode.
Do we got anything before we get out of here, man?
Goddamn beer can.
Yo. And on that note, I am fat. This is Judah the Sugar. J.O.'s stupid, bro.
Pop up.
That's J.O. the Geek.
That's the perfect
this
brand.
This conversation with elephants.
Can I be a part of that brand?
Oh, you've been a part of the brand.
Bro. Swag.
All the part of the team.
I'm using that.
The brand is always big, you know what I mean? The brand is always big.
Get us out of here.
We'll see y'all next week. We out.
The brand is always big.
Oh dear God! Wait,
the brand is endowed.
Oh my God!
How the fuck you stop this new equipment?